My name is Susan Brady, founder of Nurtured Bones. May is Osteoporosis Awareness Month, and I'm taking the National Osteoporosis Foundation's Jumping Jack Challenge. Why jumping jacks? Because research has shown that jumping 10 times, twice a day, can significantly improve bone density in the hips, one of the major sites for osteoporosis. The challenge is to do 10 jumping jacks in 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now I understand that not everybody viewing this video will be able to do jumping jacks. Some of you may have advanced osteoporosis, arthritis in your back or hips, or balance issues. If that's the case for you, try a more controlled or supported jumping activity instead. For instance, you can try a modified jumping jack. When performing this exercise, be sure to strike your heel to the ground with every repetition. If you have balance issues, you can hold on to a counter or the back of a chair, which will give you added support while you are jumping. Please remember, when you are just starting out with any exercise, go slow and stop if you have any pain. Although this challenge was to perform 10 jumping jacks in 10 seconds, I'm challenging you to perform 10 jumping jacks twice a day for optimal bone building. Remember, we want to build our bones, not break them.